Hello second class, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Let's start today's EVS class. Students, as you know, we are doing block 5, pet animals and farm animals. And today we will discuss lesson number 3 of this block, and the name of lesson number 3 is pet animals. Students, you also have to write these underlined special words that are on your screen. So let's start reading of this lesson. Domestic animals that live with us in our homes are called pet animals. So jo domestic animals hamare sath hamare ghar mein rehte hain, that are called pet animals. Dogs, cats, parrots, rabbits and fish are common pet animals. They help us in many ways. You can see they give us company when we are alone. Jab hum akele hote hain to ye hame company deti hain. They help us to stay active and fit. ये हमें active और fit रहने में help करती हैं. कैसे? जब हम इनके साथ play करते हैं तो. They guard and protect our homes from strangers. ये हमारे house को strangers से protect करते हैं. You can see in this picture, a cat is chasing a mouse. So, they help to chase away insects, mice and lizards from our homes. Also, I have to write lizards. And students, you also have to write these keywords that are in the corner of your left hand side, guard and stranger. Did you know some dogs may pretend to be ill to get more attention from humans? So, कुछ dogs होते हैं जो ill हैं, ऐसा pretend करते हैं ताकि उन्हें humans की ज़्यादा attention मिले. You also have to write pretend in your notebook. I hope it is clear. Now it's time for the worksheet, pet animals. Firstly, you will mention the date on the top, 8 July. Clear? First question is, tick the pet animals. Yes, so rabbit and cat are pet animals. Second question is, why do many people keep the animal as their pet? So, kuch log is animal ko apne pet ki taur pe ghar mein kyon rakhte hain? This is dog. Students, dog are very friendly. Dogs are very friendly. So we'll write in proper handwriting. Meri writing yahan pe proper nahi aa rahi hai. And dogs are very friendly. They protect our home. Ye hamare house ko, hamare home ko bhi protect karte hain kisse? Strangers se. Clear? Third question is, why can we not keep a lion as a pet? हम lion को pet के रूप में घर में क्यों नहीं रख सकते? Students, lion is a wild animal. It can harm us. ये हमें harm कर सकता है. इसलिए हम lion को अपने house में नहीं रख सकते. I hope worksheet is clear to you all. Thank you everyone for watching this video.